इन सब्जेक्ट डिजाइन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल मशीन प्रैक्टिकल असेसमेंट नंबर वन दैट इज थ्री फेज कोर टाइप ट्रांसफॉर्मर. ओके नाउ दिस इज द लेआउट ऑफ थ्री फेज कोर टाइप ट्रांसफॉर्मर इन ऑटोकैड. ओके नाउ हियर वी हैव टू नीड एग्जैक्ट रेटिंग. ओके दैट इज वी हैव टू नीड व्हाट इज द रेटिंग ऑफ थ्री फेज ट्रांसफॉर्मर. ओके नाउ हियर दिस इज द 100 kVA थ्री फेज ट्रांसफॉर्मर. And it's a step down transformer, that is in which input voltage is greater than output voltage, then this type of transformer is called as step down transformer. Its frequency is 50 hertz. Okay, now this is the core type transformer is here, and this is the assembly of the three phase core type transformer in AutoCAD. Okay, now here also we have to need first parameter. Here several parameter is here. Okay, now here this is the first indicates, that is the conservator section and breather section. Okay, then also in which we have to need second part, that is this is the cold oil level, that is this is the oil level of the transformer. Then oil drain wall, that is here at the we have to need oil drainage wall is here. Okay, now these are the important points will be need to design in AutoCAD. Okay, now also cooling tubes, that is we have to need cooling tubes of the transformer, that is we have to each and every part it will be there in here. Okay, now these are the here, that is indicates here cooling tube, that is these are the cooling tube is here. Okay, now next is we have to need width of transformer, that is window width, height of the transformer, that is window height. Okay, that is its symbol is here, symbol is there, that is width of window, height of window, that is 5 and 6, that is here. We have to need width of window of transformer, that is WW. Okay, now here total width of tank is here, also in which we have to need total height, and height is section is there, that is here height of yoke is here, height of window is here, and this is the width of window, it's this section is here, see the height of window is here. Okay, and this is the width of tube. This is the important part is here. Okay, now this is the height of window, and this is the width of window. This is the width of tank is here, and here two step core use. Okay, that is here. This is the first core, and this is the two step, that is called as cruciform core using three phase core type transformer. Okay, now here the first circle or first two line indicates primary winding, and another two line of the circle, that is secondary winding is here. Okay, now here also these are the three terminals is here, that is first is R, Y and B terminal. Okay, now also these are the important concept in three phase core type transformer, and these are the wheels for moving transformer from one place to another place. Also in which we have to need, this is the AutoCAD structure we have to need to draw in AutoCAD. Okay, now also here this is the practical number one, it will be draw in AutoCAD. Okay, now also these are the several parameter it will be important to design three phase core type transformer, and also in which we have to need winding. There are in which in this transformer we have to use two winding, this first is helical winding and crossover winding. Okay, now also in which we have to need also transformer parameter, that is transformer time. Then also we have to need conservator, breather. These are the several points. It will be very important. And also in index we have to need width of tank, width of window, height of window, then tank length. These are the important points here. Okay. Then high voltage winding, inner diameter circle, then high voltage winding, outer diameter circle. Then also in which we have to need high voltage winding, low voltage winding. Then axial depth of winding, that is LCS, radial depth of winding, it is very important. Then also in which we have to need total number of primary turns, total number of secondary turns. It will be very important at the time of drawing three phase rotor transformer in AutoCAD. And also we have to need clearance, that is we have to need clearance of tubes from both sides. Okay, then also we have to need tapping switch, that is tapping switch is here, is here, see the tapping switch is here, and here tapping leads, that is we have connected tapping leads is here. Okay, now this is the just query of the three phase rotor transformer, and also this is the cross section of transformer winding, that is here primary winding is here, secondary winding is here, and in which we have to place core, that is cruciform core, it will be placed in is here, and these are the number of tubes, that is we have used here, and this is the one part is, this is the we have consider yoke section, that this is the yoke section is here, and in which this is the depth of yoke and this is the width of U. That is we have to need also is area of yoke is equal to height of yoke into depth of. These are the important concept of yoke section. Okay, now here low voltage winding inner diameter, then low voltage winding outer diameter, high voltage winding inner diameter, high voltage winding outer diameter. These are the important points, that is here, and also in which we have to need, this is the distance between two adjacent center, that is capital D, and also in which we have to need rating of transformer is very important. That is here, these are the ratings of transformer, 100 kVA transformer. That is we have to need KVA rating, that is KVA is equal to V into I. This is for single phase transformer. Then we have to use 3 phase transformer, then multiplied by 10 raised to 3. That is here KVA is equal to VA, 3 into VA into 10 raised to 3. That is we have to need V means volt ampere, volt and ampere. That is here V and I. See the KVA rating is very important. That is 3 phase we have to need for supply. Okay, this is the step down transformer. That is output voltage is less than, that is output voltage is less than input voltage. Then this type of transformer is called as step down transformer. This is the example of 3 phase core type transformer. 3 phase core type step down transformer, and this is the just overview of the AutoCAD diagram, and this diagram it will be draw in AutoCAD, it is very important. Okay, now in which we have to need several parameters, that is here, that is left hand side, these are the several parameters here, that is these are the each and every parameter it will be need to draw 3 phase core type transformer AutoCAD diagram. These several parameters, that is 26 parameters, it will be very important in core type transformer to design in AutoCAD, and all dimensions in mm. Okay, now this is the type of 3 phase core type transformer. Okay, now this is the helical low voltage wire, that is we have to need this wire or winding look like? It is here. Look like helical winding. Okay, this is the first turn, second turn, third turn and fourth turn. These are the important point. It will be very important. And this is the low voltage winding using transformer, that is LCS. It is axial depth of the low voltage winding, that is here. And radial depth of the LV winding is here. It is BS. It is radial depth. Okay. Now also we have to need, these are the several important points. It will be important in, you have to need draw diagram in or draw circuit diagram in AutoCAD. Okay, now this is the important concept of three phase core type transformer. This is the first drawing sheet. It will be draw in AutoCAD. Okay, now this is the first practical. It will be draw in AutoCAD. That is three phase core type transformer.